viewers all over the world. I am Prophet Jeremiah Mudofue. I yet to now inform you people that this is another bright, beautiful day. That I want to just tell you people that it is so wonderful, great. Right now, this month, we have what is called number one. We have the picture of your future, turnaround blessings. But I want to tell you people that there's a big thing that you need to encounter in order to now destroy all the plans of the enemies in your life. I call it the salted water. The salted water of God is going to do something great in your life. That salted water of God, you must have this one right the day of the program. Salted water, you need to now test the salted water of God. The salted water of God, you're going to carry it home. It's not only your personal deliverance or your personal breakthrough. Your family and also your land or where you are living, whether church, whether your ministry, or whether your business center, or your land, where you are, or your office, that a place that's barren. The Bible says, 2 Kings 2, you go down. 19, 20, you go down. 21, you go down. The Bible says, this is called a barren land. And God has given grace to a prophet in order to overcome the things of the devil. So many people out there, your life needs what is called higher grace, the salted water to touch. In other words, the salt water of God. The salted water of God, what Elijah has done in the world, in the land of Jericho, because many people around you don't know what is happening to you. Many people been cursed by pastors. Many people been cursed by idol worshippers in the family. Many people been cursed by, you know, marine powers and also things that which they don't understand. So today I want to come and tell you that you get ready. Just get ready for this forthcoming program, the turnaround blessing. Turnaround blessing, in other words, we call the salted water. You must have the salted water. What Elijah used to deliver the land of Jericho. So also, Prophet Jeremiah Mudofue, God have sent me to in order to deliver you and your family and even your properties and anything that belongs to you that needs freedom. You have to come and have your own so that your land, you're going to use it. Not only what you're going to use, look at it and just take it for granted. It's going to healing, deliverance, breakthrough, your anointing, or you are looking for contract, you are sick, you're going to use the salted water in order to pump upon that surface of that sick person to the person to receive final healing. So, just get ready. I remain your prophet, Jeremiah Omotofufuyi. Come to Mercy City, let us not worry, Nigeria. So, get ready. It will be explosive. Those that who are fighting you, come. You have a prophet. The God of Jeremiah is going to fight them and disgrace them. God bless you. I'm waiting for you right now. Watch your screen. You can see the numbers that display on the screen and also the date. You have to now come. I'm waiting for you right in the mountains. It will be explosive. This time, the salted water. Remember, the water, the first miracle, the miracle that Jesus have done in Canaan. You don't know where the water come from. But I want to tell you, it may be a salt water or it may be a fresh water. But what I want to remind you something about the water. The water of Galilee is a salt water. These people were Peter, John, James. They were fishermen. And they were trying their best in the salt water. But there was no hope. But something happened. And God said, then Jesus Christ met them. When he met them at the waterways and something happened, he told them, he said, go to the deeper part and go to the deep side and launch your nets. And the Bible says, when they followed the instruction of the prophet, and what happened? Their net break, what they are looking for. It was a salt water. That is River Galilee, salt water. I have gone there, I've experienced it, it's a salt water. Till today, fishes are there. Then another thing I was going to remind you, this salted water, you really need it. This is a prophet. The prophet sent. This man has everything, but he cannot cure himself. But something just happened. What happened? He followed the instruction of the prophet, and he asked a question. He said, is there any water than Abana, better than River Jordan? No, River Jordan was made by salt water. Then he also said, he said, is there any water? That water that in purpose better than River Jordan? Why are you sending me to River Jordan? And he said, go and dip yourself in the salt water. It was a salt water. And he dipped himself 3, 7 times. And he came as a baby. You need to test this salt water. You need to test it. You need to test it. Your life will never ever remain the same. In Jesus' name. Come! I'm waiting for you. God bless you.